Mr. Joestar, wait! I have an epiphany. I don't actually know what that word means. I just like using big words to make myself sound smarter. But you guys have to hear me out on this, okay? Alright. Look! That baby can stand! And no, I'm not like depressed or anything. I just needed to write this down quickly and didn't have anything on me. Oh my god! Shit, how'd he find out? That baby thinks I'm stupid, which may be true, but I'm actually very observant and stuff. Hey, pass the breadsticks. I'm Flinch. I'm old.
Wait, holy you're old? Shit, I never knew this.
I didn't fucking know this bitch was old. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can hear that baby's thoughts. I need to put an end to this before that baby thinks about walking again. Babies shouldn't walk until they're at least 3 years old. Hi-ya! Oh, shit! Bam! Kick that bitch like a soccer ball. I mean, ABB, I am the French, ABB. Oh, fuck. My only weakness. Soccer balls. Can you come in? Oh, god damn it. Why does this fall so long? Oh, fuck. Gagoin. Wait. Okay, just, like, give it a second, okay? Almost there. And... there we go.
That stupid bitch really thought I could walk. Well, I mean, I can, but he really thought he could get me.
Alright, I'm gonna put this bitch to sleep or whatever. I'm so done. Alright. Well, alright. Hey, Gramps, can we get a Happy Meal? No, we have food at home, dumbass. It's not the same!
Oh, fuck.
I think we should get Keku and his Snickers. You know, you're not you when you're hungry. You know what? I second that, Polnareff. Let's get this bitch's Snickers.